to me, Simon Busuttil is a very highly esteemed colleague in the European Parliament. We work together in the LIBE group, that is the Civil Rights Committee, and I have gotten to know him as a colleague, as a person with a very cold mind, with a very warm heart, and with his hands absolutely open and clear, open to the public, open to listen to other people. He is really somebody who is concerned to take other people seriously, listen to other parties, and after that reflect for himself and come up with a solution that is sustainable that, and also acceptable for most parties. If I would be lucky enough to be in Malta and be a citizen there, I would definitely vote for Simon, because he's somebody you can trust. The message that he conveys is a message that you can rely on. He would never compromise with his own thoughts, or he would never change from one day to another. What he has promised, he stands up to. He is defending his position, but he's also doing that with a lot of respect to other people. And I know this because I'm from a different political group. He is a very good negotiator, and he's a very good listener.